I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home.
Really good catch. That's a stunner.
All right, Keemo Paul, thanks for gracing your presence here, man. First of all, you're back with the Guyana Amazon Warriors. Describe that feeling.
Yeah, Brandon, good evening. Well, you know, it's a very good feeling. I'm a bit ecstatic, you know. It's been, well, I didn't play for the Warriors last season, but I've signed back this year, and I'm feeling really good, you know. It's really, really good to be back home, and also after seeing the finals and the semifinals with the captain Guyana, it's also a big motivation, a big boost. Yeah.
Yeah, so last season you played with St. Lucia Kings, right? Reflect on that season. How was that season for you and some of the things that you learned that season?
Well, yeah, I mean, I must say thank you to St. Lucia Kings for the opportunity last year. You know, it was a pleasure to be around the team and also got to interact with guys like Faf and stuff like that. So I definitely learned a few things from there. The atmosphere was good. The vibes was good. You know, I didn't have the best of tournaments that I would have wanted to, but it was really good to be around another franchise and just see how they operate and, you know, stuff like this. So yeah, that's about it.
Right, you're 24 years old, right? You've played the IPL, the Big Bash, the Pakistan Super League, right? You've played a lot of T20 leagues, right? So you're an experienced player, so to speak. Do you think, you know, it's time for you to take up leadership roles in T20 cricket?
Well, for me, I always see myself as a leader, you know. I always like to be among the leadership group. I may be still young, but I don't like when people say, you know, that I'm a youngster or I'm a young player, because I think I've played enough cricket now to be mature in a way and to offer advice and stuff like this. Like you said, you know, I've played around the world basically and I've gained a lot of experience, and right now, I mean, I've never felt so better in my career. You know, my body, everything just feels really good. So I'm definitely a thing that I definitely see myself as a leader, and I would definitely, you know, like a more leadership role, and I think that I have a lot more to offer in that aspect.
Yeah, you spoke about your body and you're feeling well. We know injury would have plagued your journey a bit. Tell us about your road to recovery and, you know, how exactly are you feeling?
Well, yeah, like you said, you know, I've had a lot of injuries in the past. I've played a lot of cricket and then the injuries, you know, one came and then they just kept coming. So that was tough. That was a very tough period, you know, but I had to buckle down. You know, I got myself a trainer, a nutritionist. I, you know, I just try to put the hard work in, you know, just get up early in the morning and just do my work, you know, just do the work behind the scenes. So it's been coming along really good. And like I said, you know, like, I'm just feeling really, really, really good. I'm just ready to play back, you know, cricket at the highest level. My body's feeling stronger. I'm feeling much, much fitter. And I'm just ready to go.
Yeah, finally from me, you're currently in Antigua there with the West Indies White Ball Camp. It must be a good feeling to return, you know, in the maroon colors. What is going on there in Antigua and some of the things that you would have learned over there?
Well, yeah, definitely. You know, it's a really, really good feeling to be back among the, you know, the West Indian setup. It's really good. I know a lot of guys here also. So just to be around the environment, it feels really good. And, well, we've been here for like a week now. And it's been really good. You know, we've just had skills training, like we're focusing on the specifics and, you know, just getting some shots right, bowling the Yorkers and stuff like this. And it's been really good. The camp, you know, it's so far that I've been here, I've definitely enjoyed it thoroughly. It's really, really good, I must say. So I must commend the CWI for this. And I think we need lots more of this, you know, moving forward. So I think for me and all the rest of the players here, we probably share the same sentiments. We've gotten a lot out of it so far. The weather also has been good to us, so we're just making use of it.
All right, man. Thanks. That's it from me. Thanks for this opportunity and all the best in the near future, man. Cheers.
All right, Brandon. Thanks. Yeah.